If you remember, in the last class, we were discussing about equation, and I told you that today I'll be teaching related to the part of equation. Okay? And if you remember, yesterday we have started also this part, that how to begin the equation balancing. Okay? So today I will be teaching you the balancing of equation only. So first of all, remember, if the question comes to solve the equation, the question comes to solve the equation. Okay? So how you do it? Suppose the question comes like x plus 2 is equals to 8. Okay? Suppose the question comes x plus 2 is equals to 8. Now if you remember, in the previous classes I have already told you that in this chapter you just guess that ऐसी कौन सी वैल्यू को हम x की जगह पर रखेंगे जिसपे x को x की जगह पर वो वैल्यू रखने के बाद हमें जो आंसर है वो 8 मिलना चाहिए. You all are knowing that ma'am the answer will come 6 because 6 में जब 2 add होता है तो answer comes 8. Yes, everybody knows that ma'am the answer would be here 6. But how 6 will come? 6 तो हम लोगों ने guess कर लिया कि ma'am by guessing process, by inspecting process we can tell you that the answer will come 6. But originally अगर हमें solve करना है तो how to solve this? How the answer will come here? This one, 6. Now look at here. Always remember that you can solve any equation by transposing or transfer method. Okay? You can solve your equations by using transfer method or transpose method. Now how to solve it? Look at here. The steps I am telling you. The first step, you make this variable, whatever is the variable which is given in the question, please make the variable alone. ठीक है? इस variable को हम अकेला छोड़ देते हैं. ठीक है? And the value which is written with variable, we take it to the next side. Next side means you are knowing that we are using the sign of equal. We are using the sign of equal. So remember, when you are having the sign of equal, equal के next तरफ पर हम सारी की सारी values को भेज देते हैं. Then always remember, we will only have the variable here, and rest all the things will go that side. ठीक है, opposite side where other variable, other numbers are written. So how to do? Now let me tell you one more thing. I am just giving you a situation, and please respond me to the chat box only. ठीक है? Now my question is, suppose the first day you came to school, in the new session, okay? And your teacher has told you to sit as usual. Like, aapko jaise baithna hai, waise baith jao, okay? So you came and you just sat with your friends. Like, I am friend with any other one, so I am sitting with that people. Okay, and another one is the best friend with Pratyushi, so Pratyushi ke saath uski friend baith gayi. सब लोग अपने अपने अकॉर्डिंग बैठ गए. ठीक है, जिसको जहां बैठना था वो वहां बैठ गया. अब उसके बाद अचानक से क्या हुआ कि तुरंत आपकी क्लास टीचर आई, सपोज पूजा मैम आई, और पूजा मैम ने जैसे ही देखा कि हे भगवान, क्लास में तो बहुत ज्यादा शोर हो रहा है, एवरीबॉडी सिटिंग विद देयर फ्रेंड्स एंड टू मच टॉकिंग इज गोइंग ऑन. उतने समय में क्या हुआ, पूजा मैम गुस्से में आई और पूजा मैम ने बोला, नाउ आई विल बी चेंजिंग योर प्लेस एंड यू हैव टू sit as I will speak. ठीक है, मैम ने तुरंत बोला कि अब आप लोग वैसे बैठेंगे जैसे मैं बोलूंगी. ठीक है, now she has changed all the partners. Now can you tell me, जब उन्होंने प्लेस को चेंज किया था, then how was your face, how was your expression? Can you write chat box in the form of a smiley? In the form of smiley, smiley. I want smiley. Use smiley, please. Tell me, how was your expression that time when you were sitting with your friend? How was your expression? जब आप अपने friends के साथ बैठे थे तब आपका expression कैसा था? Very good. It was very happy. You were very very happy that time. Okay, correct. And then जैसे ही आपको पूजा मैम ने चेंज कर दिया, नाउ हाउ इज योर एक्सप्रेशन, नाउ हाउ इज योर एक्सप्रेशन, जैसे ही पूजा मैम ने चेंज किया आपको, एवरीबडी बिकेम सैड, एवरीबडी बिकेम सैड, दे आर नाउ सम आर एंग्री, सम आर लिटिल इरिटेटेड, सम आर लिटिल सैड, सो लाइक ऑल आर जस्ट चेंज्ड इन मूड. सो नाउ व्हाट हैपेंड बेटा, दिस इज जस्ट हैपेंड बिकॉज ऑफ चेंजिंग द पोजिशन, इट इज जस्ट हैपेंड ड्यू टू द चेंजिंग ऑफ पोजिशन. ठीक है, पोजिशन जैसे ही चेंज हुई उससे क्या हो गया कि सारे बच्चों का मूड जो था वो चेंज हो गया, और जैसे ही मूड चेंज हुआ तब क्या हो गया, द सेम थिंग यू आर डूइंग हियर, द सेम थिंग यू आर डूइंग हियर. नाउ व्हाट यू आर डूइंग, यू आर ट्रांसफरिंग दिस टू अनदर साइड. ये पहले अपने फ्रेंड के साथ बैठा था, अब आपने क्या किया, इसको आपने उठाया और इसको दूसरी जगह भेज दिया, तो ये क्या हो जाएगा, व्हेन इट वाज इन प्लस इट विल गो दैट साइड इन माइनस. ओके, इट विल गो दैट साइड इन माइनस. ठीक है, एंड इफ इट वुड बी प्लस इट वुड बी माइनस, इफ इट वाज माइनस इट वुड बी प्लस, इफ इट वाज मल्टीप्लाई इट वुड बी डिवाइडेड, एंड इफ इट वाज डिवाइडेड इट विल बी मल्टीप्लाइड. दे विल चेंज द पोजिशन, और जैसे ही पोजिशन होगी चेंज, ये दे विल बिकम द, दे विल चेंज द साइन, लाइक प्लस वाला विल बिकम माइनस, माइनस वाला विल बिकम प्लस, मल्टीप्लाई विल बिकम डिवाइड, डिवाइड विल बिकम मल्टीप्लाई. ठीक है, सो जस्ट दिस इज ओनली द रीजन दैट ये वाला प्लस टू उधर जाकर क्या बन गया, माइनस टू. ठीक है, और जैसे ही आपने एट माइनस टू किया, आंसर कितना आ गया आपके पास, सिक्स. नाउ यू आर, ठीक है, नाउ यू आर नोइंग दैट व्हाई सिक्स केम. आपको याद होगा आपने बिगनिंग में ही मुझे आंसर दे दिया था कि मैम इसका आंसर कितना आएगा, सिक्स आएगा. सो नाउ यू कैन सी द आंसर हैज कम सिक्स ओनली.
Ma'am, we'll make it m equals to 12 plus 8.
Okay, beta. Now, whatever answer you want to give, na, please use chat box, beta. Huh? So now, listen here. What we are supposed to do, this is minus 8, and I have to follow the steps. The first step says that you have to make variable alone. And here, the variable is m only. So m will remain here. And this minus 8, we have to send it to the another side. And another side ये कैसे जाएगा? It will go in just opposite sign. So it was minus 8. It will change the position. So it will become plus 8. So 12 plus 8 मिला करके you will get it 20. Now you are knowing. See, 20 में से 8 जाता है, 12 आता है. It means our answer is absolutely correct. Okay, our answer is absolutely correct. So this was the third question. Now I am explaining you another one. Another question which I take it just in the form of multiply. Suppose the question is 4x is equals to 16. 4x is equals to 16. Just the same pattern, the same way, the same value. How to do it? Now you know that it's 4x. 4x ka matlab kitna hota hai beta? 4 into x. 4x means 4 into x is equals to 16. Now when you will transfer it, it will give you only x here. And 16, and this is into, it will go in divide. So it will be 16 upon 4. And when it will be 16 upon 4, the answer would be only 4. Now everyone knows that 4 into 4 gives you 16. It means our answer is correct. Okay? Our answer is correct. Now I am telling you another question that is of division 1. Let me tell you the question related to division. So the question is like P upon 8 is equals to 7. P upon 8 is equals to 7. If you see this question, it is just like again the same pattern only. But here in place of operation, here we have division operation. In place of multiplication, we have division now. The same process. P divided by 8. Now our step says that we have to make variable alone. We have to make variable alone. So if you have to make variable alone, P will remain here only. P ko hum kuch bhi nahi karenge. P will be here only. And this 8 will go that side. 8 will go that side. So it would be in multiply. Why in multiply, beta? Because it was in division here. So when it was in division here, when you are transferring it, it will go in multiplication. So the answer would be 7 into 8, that would be 56. Now the value of P is equals to 56. Now you are knowing that 56 divided by 8 comes 7. It means our answer is absolutely correct. Okay, so we are doing the totally correct process. Another way. Now if you see this question, minus 7 plus P is equals to minus 8. Now we come to the next process again, which we have already done. Like, you have to make variable alone. You have to make variable alone and rest of the thing you have to transfer to the next side. And if you are transferring to the next side, you are knowing we have to change the position. And when you are changing the position, it will transfer this side. Now what you have to do? P will remain here only. P will remain here only, and this was plus P. So plus P, maine plus P rehne diya. Now this is minus 7. This is minus 7. And you are transferring that side. Minus 7 ko you are transferring that side. So it will go plus 7. Okay, minus 8 wahi ka wahi hai. Isko hum kuch nahi karenge because ye to pehle se tha. So this is minus 8. It will remain here only. And this minus 7 is going that side. It will go in plus 7. And the number would be minus 8 plus 7. So now you are knowing we will use the integer concept, that is minus 8 plus 7, which will give us minus 1. Yes. So the question is telling you z plus 8 is equals to 2. So when you will solve this question, z will remain here only. Z will remain here only. And we are going to transfer plus 8. Now when you are going to transfer plus 8, it would be 2 minus 8. Because plus 8 udhar jayega, to kya ho jayega? Minus 8 ho jayega. So it would be minus 8. Now you are knowing that this is 2, this is minus 8. You will follow the rule of integer. Answer will come 6, and 8 is greater. So the answer would be minus 6. The answer would be minus 6, not 6. Okay. Suppose I am writing another question. The question is like minus 15 plus T is equal to minus 8. This is the question, suppose. Okay. What will you do now? You will do the same process. T will remain here only because hum T ko kuch nahi kar sakte. We will transfer minus 15 that side. Minus 15 yahan par hai, to udhar jaakar kya ho jayega wo? Plus 15. So ye ho jayega minus 8 plus 15. And you are knowing you will use the law of integer. This is 15, this is minus 8. When you will solve it, it will give you 15 minus 8. Gaya, kitna bachega? 7. And the number would be having the sign of positive because 15 is greater here. So the answer would be T is equal to 7. Okay, now I am taking just one more question, like an integer only. The concept of integer. The next question comes like minus 12 minus z is equals to minus 20. Okay? Now I took this question. Now please do it along with me. Please do it along with me, this question. Now see this. It is telling here minus 12. And this is minus 12. This is minus z. Now we are transferring only minus 12. So minus z yahan par pehle se rahega. माइनस जेड को हम कुछ नहीं कर सकते, तो माइनस जेड यही का यही रहेगा. ठीक है, अब हम ट्रांसफर किसको करेंगे? केवल माइनस 20 यहाँ पर है. नाउ दिस इज माइनस 12, ये उधर जाएगा तो क्या बन जाएगा बेटा? प्लस 12 बन जाएगा. ठीक है, हमने जेड को कुछ नहीं किया, जेड वही का वही है. ठीक है, जेड वही का वही है. तो जेड के सामने कौन सा साइन था? माइनस का. तो माइनस साइन बिल्कुल वैसा ही लिखा हुआ है, माइनस 20 बिल्कुल वैसा ही लिखा हुआ है. हमने ट्रांसफर किसको किया यहाँ से? केवल उठा के माइनस 12 को. तो माइनस 12 वहां जाकर क्या बन गया? प्लस 12. नाउ माइनस जेड विल रिमेन हियर ओनली. नाउ यू विल यूज द रूल ऑफ इंटीजर. सो हाउ विल यू डू दैट? माइनस 20 प्लस 12, व्हेन यू विल सॉल्व इट, इट विल गिव अस माइनस 8. इट विल गिव अस माइनस 8. नाउ ऑलवेज रिमेंबर व्हाई आई एम टीचिंग यू दिस थिंग. Minus z is equals to minus 8. Minus z is equals to minus 8. So the value of z is equals to only 8. both the side sign of minus will remove, both the side sign of minus will remove, and the answer would be z is equals to. If you see this question, I have given you three cases. One place where minus p is equals to minus 5. अगर दोनों तरफ पे बेटा माइनस लगा हुआ हो तो हमारा आंसर आता है केवल p की वैल्यू 5. ठीक है, दोनों तरफ का माइनस आप हटा दोगे एंड द आंसर वुड बी p इज इक्वल्स टू 5 डायरेक्टली. ठीक है, नाउ इफ यू मूव दिस साइड, यहाँ पर डायरेक्टली p के साथ कोई साइन नहीं है, डायरेक्ट आंसर आ जाएगा माइनस 8. दैट इज करेक्ट, p की वैल्यू यहाँ पर है माइनस 8, जिसको हम कुछ नहीं करेंगे. ठीक है, बट अगर आप वो वाला देखोगे लास्ट वाला केस, that is minus p is equals to plus 8. ठीक है, minus p is equals to plus 8. तो जब आप ट्रांसफर करोगे साइन को, that would be p is equals to minus 8. The answer would be p की वैल्यू minus 8, because हम कभी भी वेरिएबल के साथ साइन को नहीं लिखते हैं बेटा. We will just save the transfer, we will see the sign of minus that side. So the answer would be p is equals to minus 8. P is equals to minus 8. Okay, so the answer in all the three cases, this is there. Okay, now I am writing the question. I am writing the question once more here. Please do it along with me and tell me what answer you will get it. In this case, what answer you will get it? In this case, what answer you will get it? And in this case, what answer you will get it? I want. So the answer in this case would be this minus and this minus will be removed. So it would be z is equals to 5 in this case. In the second case, it is already written z to the value is minus 5. And the last case would be this minus would be transferred here. So it would be minus 5. Okay, three cases. Okay, one would be z is equals to 5. Another would be z is equals to minus 5. And the last would be z is equals to minus 5 again. To 7. So the next question which we are taking is x upon minus 5 is equals to 10. X upon minus 5 is equals to 10. So if you see this question, this minus 5 is in division. This minus 5 is in division. So ye ho jayega division wala, wahan ja kar kya ho jayega beta? Multiply mein. Okay? So when it will be in multiply, it will be in multiply, then answer would be x is equals to 10 5s are 50 and then plus minus minus. So answer would be x ki value kitni aa jayegi minus 50. So now last question of today is that if suppose question is p upon minus 7 and yahan par bhi suppose main aisa likh deti hu aur yahan par maine likh diya suppose 7. Suppose this is the question, how will you do that? You will just take minus p will remain here only. This minus 7 is in divide, so it will go that side is in multiply. So this will be 7 into minus 7, which will give us minus 49. And this is minus p. Now, ye wala case already I have explained it to you. How will you do that? This minus will get cancelled, and the answer would be 49 only. Ab aapne इक्वेशन के ऑलमोस्ट हर टाइप के क्वेश्चन कर लिए हैं. ठीक है, कल जब हम लोग